joining 2K Sports for this Wednesday evening presentation of the NBA. With Hall of Famer Grant Hill and Brent Berry, this is Brian Anderson. We'll be hearing from Ali LaForce from the sideline. All right, let's look at the last handful of seasons and the steals numbers for Robert Covington.
And when you see the decline his steal totals have taken the last few years, you can see that he's not playing that type of gritty, intense D that he's used to. That's a part of his game he needs to bring back.
Before we get started, we've got just enough time to head over to the sideline. Allie?
Hey, Brian, you could say the alley-oop is perhaps the game's most exciting play. Ricky Rubio said that 80% of the credit should go to the finisher. LeBron James said, quote, "The worst passes often lead to the best finishes." And Lonzo Ball said, "When you have someone you trust to catch it, you can pretty much throw it wherever."
Oh, yeah, he's had some good ones, Allie. Thanks. And these teams have both been hit by the injury bug, Grant. Just an unfortunate part of the game.
Yeah, and it always will be. I mean, teams making strides with prevention and recovery, but the game is just too intense and too demanding to avoid them.
Now the opening lineup for the Portland Trailblazers. They've got Larry Nance, Norman Powell out there with Damian Lillard. Then it's Jusuf Nurkic, and it's Little in at the small forward position. And for Miami, manning the backcourt, it's Lowry and Robinson. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. And it's Dedmon in at the five, roaming the paint. Nance with a screen on Lowry. Oh, got that bucket in no time at all.
Oh, an appearance here by Logo Lillard. That's a deep three.
Lowry outside. Pass to Butler. And down it goes. 2 points.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
Yeah, APB sent out to try to find out where the defense is. Inexcusable.
Now here's Lillard, a guy this team turns to often, averaging almost 24 a game.
Lillard continuing on that trek to build that legacy in Portland and try to bring a championship there.
And talking about legacy, Lillard noted that Gary Payton, another Oakland legend, may have won a title in Miami, but everyone remembers him playing in Seattle.
Well, the Sonics were a powerhouse with GP. I played 4 seasons with them, and so I got to hear the mouth up close. Lillard knocked out the Thunder in 2019, and he even said that was for Seattle then. So showing love to the PNW, that's the Pacific Northwest.
Both free throws good for Lillard.
And to see Lillard and Curry in last year's All-Star game taking turns from half court, that was something.
To the paint. It's tipped. Lillard against Lowry. Over Lillard. Lowry no good. Well, there's been a few to call some of those deep bombs of Lillard's a bad shot. What do you think, Brent?
Well, if you look at the percentages, B.A., Damian Lillard is actually shooting better than one Steph Curry from 30 feet and beyond. They don't call him Logo Lillard for nothing.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early, and it's already paying off.
Well, he's going to just keep going now. That's early confidence for him.
And it's the Heat with the ball. After the basket by Portland. Pass to Robinson. This one for three. And it's Little with a rebound.
And just terrible defense. I don't know how he missed that shot.
Lillard passes to Nurkic. It's Powell, high post. Dance against Butler. 4 on the clock. Here's Little. And it's blocked by Dedmon.
Well, Dedmon's reach is a huge advantage there to help him tally some more blocked shots.
And he gets it back. Here's Butler. That shot off. Now the Trailblazers will take it the other way. They want to keep rolling here following a win against Atlanta.
They really had a strong night shooting the basketball. They got hot and stayed hot.
Saw the box score the next day and thought about those percentages. They had guys just going off in that one.
Here's Lowry. After the basket by Portland. And there's the foul. It'll go on Norman Powell. That's his first foul. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Butler finds Lowry. Over Lillard.
And you see that in building their lead, they've done an impressive job on the defensive glass.
Pulls up. Rebound by the Heat.
Well, he's a guy they count on to produce from the mid-range. He doesn't miss too many open looks from there.
Butler passes to Lowry. Outside for Butler. Just 5 on the clock. Tucker with a screen. Looking to end the drought. Can't cash it in from close range.
There's a little bit of pressure on him, but not enough to cause him to miss a shot that's in that close.
Here's Lillard. No good off the front rim. Miami trailing. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Nurkic against Lowry. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
Oh, what tremendous focus to absorb the contact and find a way there to finish.
And known for his fashion sense as well. Tucker especially proud of his shoe collection.
I mean, Tucker brought 100 pairs of sneakers to the bubble in Orlando. He has around 5,000 pairs overall. Even unveiled a sneaker loft because he has shoes all over his house.
Well, it's hard to talk about Lowry without mentioning his fantastic defense.
Quick and physical with ball handlers. Tough to back down in the post and just brings the effort on every play.
Now here's Nance. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Pass to Simons. Nurkic a screen on Robinson. Simons. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. What is it that teams need to do at this point to keep players motivated for the second half of the season, Brent?
Well, if you've talked about goals at some point during training camp, it's a great time coming back from the All-Star break and as the season ends to remind the team of the things that you guys dedicated yourselves to doing. And this gives you the opportunity and runway to achieve those things.
Take a break. 2 shots.
The first one at the line is good. It's both from the stripe.
Making shots at the line. You need a good routine, and he certainly has one.
Here's Lowry. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Fades back. And that one's long.
Is it getting cold in here? This is a tough one. Crucial that he starts to work a little harder for a higher percentage shot.
Lillard against Lowry. With the floater, and Lillard with the lay-in. Lillard's got 11.
Sweet to be a difference maker in the game, and he's been a great option for them on these possessions.
Lowry outside. There's the drive. Pass to Robinson. The 3 is up. He drops it from range.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
The Trailblazers have gone 4 of 7, shooting a solid percentage. Lillard passes to Nurkic. Here's Simons. It's rebounded by Dedmon.
Yeah, we're not used to seeing him get bottled up like that. Wow.
Pass to Lowry. Here's Dedmon, defended by Nurkic. Butler with the ball. Coming off a 22-point game against Golden State. And he missed again. Now 1 of 5.
And he just hasn't been able to get it going this period.
No, I haven't seen him in comfortable spots, or at least spots we've seen in this offensive set that are allowing him to settle in.
Lowry outside. Pass to Butler. That's good. And so Lowry with the assist. Butler's got his second bucket on the night.
And that's how you orchestrate the offense. Lowry showing the vision and the unselfishness.
Portland has gone 1 for 2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Lillard with the ball. Nance with a screen on Lowry. Now Lillard. Nance for 3. Portland no good that time either. Minute 32 left in the opening quarter. 14 feet away. Butler can't get it to go.
Well, his poor shooting is a big reason that they're staring at this deficit right now. He needs to get on track if they're going to find a way to win.
Now here's Lillard. He's got 11. Passed a little. A minute 6 left in the first quarter. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers. Now here's Butler. Defense right on him. Puts the move on. And that's his third bucket in 8 attempts.
Pretty good body movement and control, as Jimmy Butler's agility got him to where he wanted to be.
Lillard against Lowry. And that's a foul called on Duncan Robinson. That's his first foul.
Kind of a ticky-tack foul there, but you have to be aware that's how the refs are going to blow the whistle tonight.
A big group substitution here for Miami. Okpala, he's checked in for Dedmon. Struess comes in for Jimmy Butler. Hero, he's checked in for Robinson. And Vincent is subbed in for Lowry. Zeller's checked in for Portland. Covington comes in for Little. Here's Simons. He gets it in there.
Now, what a great option he gives them on every possession.
29 seconds left now in the first quarter. Pass to Hero. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. This, their first chance to take a look at the Heat this season.
Yes, surprised to split the season series last year. These guys have confidence in themselves against anyone they face.
And they don't want a repeat of what happened last year here. They know this is an opponent they can handle, and they don't want to give away anything like they did last year.
Here's Hero. Just a big-time effort for Damian Lillard, providing a lot of energy for Portland. 11 points in the quarter. He's on fire. We'll be right back. And Damian Lillard, honored with the 2020 Magic Johnson Award, recognizing the player who not only excels on the court, but also goes...
Being recognized for giving your time, but also making other people's job easier, I take a lot of pride in that. The same way I take pride in my teammates doing well and my coaches doing well at their job, I take pride in the local media being able to do their job and give insight and give a better look into what our team is doing.
Tremendous character for Lillard.
So true. I mean, whether it's a big win or a tough loss, he'll stand and face the music.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far. And what stands out to you from the Trailblazers in this one?
Well, you have to credit their effort on the defensive end. It set the tone for this contest.
That defense has been infectious here, as everybody stepping up aggressively on that end.
They've got P.J. Tucker, and it's Struess in at the small forward position. That's the group in the game for the Heat. Double team on Lillard. Powell for 3. Doesn't go that time. And Miami the other way now. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Warriors.
They failed to create enough good looks. The ball movement just wasn't quite where it needed to be.
Yeah, lots of ups and downs. One good possession, 2 bad ones, 1 good one. They could never get on a steady run and play some solid offense.
A tremendous mobile one block that we had to see again. Great send back.
Oh, terrific defensive intensity right there. Getting stops like that is crucial for them right now.
Off the inbound.
The battle of the boards has been something to watch.
Pass to Simons. Back to Lillard. Launches it. It's hauled in by the Heat.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
The Orlando bubble was so good to Tyler Hero. He's still trying to find a little bit of that confidence that he gained there.
And here's Hero. Shot clock at 6. Covington grabs the board. And just about a minute and a half has passed here in the second quarter. Here's Simons. Buries it down low. Simons got 6. And Brent, since that moment, Hero has cemented himself as part of the core of this team.
Yeah, I don't think Tyler wants to get too far ahead of himself, B.A. I mean, he really enjoyed that success, but the consistency is something that he's after.
And there is the whistle. That goes on Damian Lillard. That's his first foul. Deadman's checked in for Tucker. Little's checked in for Portland. Pass to Vincent. Got a piece of it. Six on the shot clock. Hero against Powell. Hero, no good.
I've not seen him shoot this poorly, guys, in a game this season.
Here's Simons. 43 points last game out. He takes it in, and it's blocked by Deadman. Here's Hero. That has to be encouraging. Sinking one after missing his first 5.
Hero sticking with it through contact. That's not easy.
Portland leading. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second. Here's Simons. He's got 6. That one is off. To the wing, right side. Pass to Deadman. Now Hero. Clock at 4. Here's Strus. Blocked! And he stays with it. Over Covington. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. A different look for Miami. Butler's checked in for Akpala. Robinson comes in for Strus. And it's Kyle Lowry in for Vincent. The Trailblazers have gotten nothing to go out of 5 attempts so far this quarter. Covington against Butler. Pass to Zeller. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call. Over the last month of play, the top free throw shooters among small forwards. Second is Jimmy Butler.
And these fellas have their free throw strokes down. Each one could probably shoot a high percentage blindfolded.
Do appreciate and admire when they get to the free throw line. It's all about their routine, and their percentages reflect that. Not shy about coming from the wing and driving into the lane aggressively, inviting the D to foul them.
They get it back. Good D by Covington. Portland has gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. And it's Miami with a rebound. Deadman's got 7 rebounds in the game. Here's Hero. Good, and Butler gets the assist. Hero's got 4 points this quarter.
Hero can beat his opponents from all over the floor. He can get that shot off so quick.
A moment to hear from Ali LaForce.
Well, the Heat culture is all about work, and this roster is littered with overachievers. Jimmy Butler said, quote, "The Miami Heat look for those diamonds in the rough. Players that are hungry, players that have some dog in them and play for one another. These guys do what it takes to be in the league for a while." Brian?
Boy, they compete, right, Ali? Thanks for that. Nurkic has checked in for Portland. About halfway through the season, let's take a look at the standings out west. You look at Portland, so far this hasn't been the season they were hoping for, and time is of the essence.
When I look at Portland, they're right there at the bottom of the standings. I mean, you really have to wonder how their locker room mood has changed as their struggles have continued.
Yeah, and if you look ahead to this offseason, which the front office is probably already doing, they should. That toxic environment you mentioned will make this team a very hard sell to free agents out there.
His first shot attempt. Portland again missing.
And pretty much the only way to keep him from taking advantage of you down low, you got to play tough, physical defense.
Lowry, the pass to Butler. Back to Lowry. Three-pointer. Buries it from three. And the Heat lead by one. And Grant, back when you played, were there certain types of teams that gave you more trouble, whether it was size or athleticism or maybe shooting?
Well, back in my day, I mean, the big, strong teams had a huge advantage. They could really beat you up and plant big guys inside, which really made it difficult getting to the rim.
Here's Simons. He's guarded by Lowry. Here's Nurkic. Portland, no good that time either.
Well, that's a shot they want just about on every possession, if they can get it. He doesn't make them all, but still very much a high percentage look.
Impressive one-hand slam right there, B.A.
Man, as long as he's confident about it, I'm good with it. Maybe use two hands next time. He knows where he is. Here's Simons. He's got six. Out to Powell. There's a screen by Nurkic. Knocked loose. Passed a little. Down low. To stop the run. And it's blocked by Dedmon. Outside Butler. Now here's Hero. Back to Butler. Dedmon a screen. Butler passes to Lowry. Here's Hero from deep three-point range.
And Nurkic seeing an opportunity there to make the impact defensively with the block.
Nance, he's checked in for Portland. Damian Lillard comes in for Simons. Lillard passes to Nurkic. Powell outside to the wing on the left. Lillard outside. Powell, a screen on Lowry. For three, here's Lillard. The rebound by Lowry. Miami has gone one of three from three-point land here in the second quarter.
And Kyle Lowry had a ton of suitors in free agency. And many teams felt he could be the player to put them over the top. But ultimately, he chose the Heat because they had recently gone to the finals. And I'll tell you what, it seems like a great fit overall.
Now a timeout called by Portland.
I mean, it is crazy to think how far Jimmy Butler has come. I mean, didn't see a lot of the floor in his first two seasons. Then soon after, he made four straight All-Star games.
The Heat making a switch here. Tucker's checked in. A minute 37 left in the second period. Lillard with the bucket. And Butler in his career, Grant, he won most improved player in 2015.
I mean, it's like he became a 20 points per game player overnight. You feel like Butler just needed a chance in the NBA. And I'll tell you what, he's made the most of everything he's had.
Pass to Tucker. And that comes off the assist by Lowry. Lowry's got his fourth assist in this one.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
Here's Lillard. And the dunk by Lillard.
With the ball on the string, Lillard using that signature burst.
The Heat have gotten 7 of 15 shots here in the second quarter. Here's Lowry. The shot won't fall. Some solid defense from Lillard. Out to Covington. Pass to Nurkic. Inside. Outside Covington. Powell against Hero. Clock at 6. Powell passes to Covington. Here's Nurkic. The shot is good, and this game is back to even. Nurkic has got his first points of the night.
Well, weighing around 290 pounds, not sure contact is really going to affect Nurkic.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Butler. Out to Lowry. And he lobs it up to the rim. Hero outside. Drills it from deep. Hero's got 7 points.
Well, the catch and shoot is where Tyler Hero excels.
And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Heat out in front, up 3. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports.
Welcome. First up, let's look at the two guys who are each leading their respective teams through the first half.
Yeah, man, this is what we were hoping for. The two alpha dogs are squaring off. And when the team leaders are staring each other down, it's extra proud and loud. They're bringing out the best of each other. Down, boy, down.
Now, turning our attention back to this Miami Heat game, a matchup that has resulted in a competitive game.
What you like is many of their baskets come off assists. That's a sign of a team that's working together and functioning at a high level. No need to have this hero ball where I'm going to shoot and no one else is going to get the ball. Nope, they moved it, and we'll see if they can keep it up in the second half.
And that'll do it for the halftime show. Shaq, what grade do you give our show?
Ernie, perfection. My highest grade yet, a check plus.
Is that how you always got graded, Shaq?
Well, that and A-plus honor roll. Don't tell nobody how smart I am. I do have 4 degrees.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard. What a game we're seeing from Damian Lillard.
Can they come up with an answer for him coming out of the half? They have to change something defensively.
Yeah, just way too easy out there, and I'm sure coach is going to make that a priority at halftime.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been a fairly even one. Miami has gone 3 of 6 from deep so far. On the court right now for the Trailblazers. We've got Norman Powell. Yusuf Nurkic is out there with Larry Nance. Then there's Damian Lillard, and it's Little in at the 3 spot. Outside Tucker. And that comes off the assist by Lowry. Lowry's got assist number 5 here tonight.
You got to try to scramble the Jets right here and get that guy off the sweet spot. That's one of the best 3-point shooters in the league.
Lowry against Lillard. Nurkic, a screen on Lowry. Here's Lillard. The shot comes out. The Heat go the other way with it. Now here's Lowry. A reliable offensive contributor, putting up almost 14 a game. Oh, got a piece of it. Lillard, left side. Lillard, double team to the left side wing. Nance, the screen. And it's Powell off the drive. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Man, good whistle there.
Two. one falls for Powell. And he makes the first, but misses the second. And it's Jimmy Butler with the foul. That'll be a second foul of the game. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that Mobile One block.
Let's see if that block can amp up this team. I mean, they're looking for anything to get themselves going.
And with a little over a minute gone by, the second half is underway. Lillard passes to Powell, down to five on the shot clock. From deep, it's rebounded by Dedmon. Dedmon's got rebound number 11.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways, but they do have an edge on the boards.
Back to Robinson. Outside Butler. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers.
You love the playmaking of Jimmy Butler. He has the ball in his hands so much that guys don't relax when he's got it. They move around, give him options.
Lowry against Lillard. Passed a little. Now here's Nurkic. Over Tucker. Shot by Nurkic, no good.
You know what, Butler? We saw his playmaking in the 2020 finals.
Brent, he led the Heat in assists for the series.
Yeah, I think guys fed off of his energy and knew that other teams were trying to shut down Jimmy, make sure offensively he wasn't going to get going, so he showed that other facet of his game as a playmaker.
A different look for Miami. Strus comes in for Butler, and Vincent is subbed in for Lowry. And the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Zeller's checked in. Here's Tucker. 10 points for him. Outside Robinson. Five to shoot. Pass to Vincent. Let's go with a three. The shot off that time. And it's Portland the other way. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Back to Zeller. It's blocked by Dedmon. Miami has gone 4 of 8 from three. A nice percentage to the middle. Tucker. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. Larry Nance picks one up.
Hey, if you can't block it, sending him to the line can be the next best thing.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for him. The Trailblazers making a switch here. Simons checked in. And he can't hit the second.
You know what I love about Larry Nance is how well-rounded he is. A big guy who does a little bit of everything, Brent.
Yeah, he's a great jumper and a great leaper, but if you watch the cerebral part of what Larry Nance does as a big guy, man, he plays at a great pace, and he sees a lot of what's going on the floor.
Here's Vincent, defended by Lillard. Here's Vincent, looking for his first basket still in this one. And the three off target. Portland trailing here. Pass to Nance. Here's Simons. For three, here's Lillard. Miami grabs the miss.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Here's Little. Looking at his numbers, currently he's averaging around 9 points a game. Here's Simons, driving to the basket. The shot, no good. Here's Strus. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. And the Heat lead by 8.
Good play call and good execution. The offense running on all cylinders.
Back to Simons. And it's Miami with a rebound. Dedmon's got 14. Yep, 14 rebounds for him tonight. Strus's shot is off. Portland has gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the third. Here's Simons. Strus grabs the miss.
Well, that's a shot right there. He's going to hit 9 times out of 10. We just saw the 10% he doesn't make.
Pass to Vincent. Here's Dedmon, defended by Zeller, who is stolen by Lillard. And they're on the run. Oh, they need this. And yep, it's good. Lillard's got 18 points in the game.
And this is one of those nights where you throw out the cliche. You can only hope to contain him. Lillard on one tonight.
Miami calls timeout. Akpala, he's checked in for Miami. Hero comes in for Robinson. And also a switch here for Portland. Covington's checked in for Little. It's stolen by Nance. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. From outside the arc. Oh, they get a hand on it. And he gets it back. Here's Zeller. And the shot goes. And now just a 4-point Heat lead.
Of all the action happening there, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
Hero outside. Pass to Tucker. There's a screen. Here's Strus. Shot clock at 5. Simons with a rebound. Well, Portland's shooting a low 30% from the floor. To the inside. Ooh, good finish at the rack off the slick feed. Zeller's gotten 4 this quarter.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
There's a minute 47 left in the third quarter here. Pass to Tucker. Here's Vincent. Here's Strus. He's guarded by Nance. It's deflected.
Larry Nance Jr. getting up and getting it out.
Lillard with the ball. Nance outside. Back to Lillard. This for the tie! And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. Lillard's got 20.
Well, that's a needle in the haystack shot right there. You're not going to hit that one all that often.
Hero outside. Beyond the arc. And again, the Heat missing. And it's the Trailblazers' ball. Good momentum. 8 straight points. Here's Simons. Pass to Nance. Covington with it. And here's Simons outside. Fires in the triple. Simons got 9 points.
I just love the ball movement.
26 seconds left in the third. And here's Hero.
Come to me, come to me.
12 seconds left in the third quarter. Pass to Vincent. Takes the three. Hits the three-pointer.
Anything you can do, I can do better. That one felt a little personal right there.
Yeah, again, you can't take this too far to make it too selfish, but that exchange, that's fun to watch.
It's all tied in Miami. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm Assist of the Game.
This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication and connection between teammates leading to the perfect pass.
Well, coaches talk about it all the time, but to be able to play with that kind of feel, nice play, collaborating, improvising, and organic.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. Lowry and Hero teaming up in the backcourt. Duncan Robinson is out there with Butler, and it's Dedmon in at the five. That's the group in the game for the Heat. Offensive rebound. And Nurkic throws it down.
Such a big body down there. Nurkic battling.
Lowry with it. And he lobs it up. Powell with it. Hero picks him up. To the middle. Here's Simons. Miami grabs the miss. Butler's got four rebounds in the game.
Well, there's more he could have done in this game for sure, but it hasn't kept them from pulling ahead.
Hero against Powell. Back to Butler. Six to shoot. Goes to the fadeaway.
Hero knowing about the whens and the wheres for an assist.
Lowry against Powell. Takes it inside. Trailblazers got to hurry. Got to get up a shot. Well, a careless foul. That'll send him to the line for three free throws.
Hey, nice work attracting the foul from deep. He'll shoot three.
He hits the first of three. And he sinks the second. And he makes all three. Miami's gone 5 of 12 from three-point range tonight. Hero with it. Nurkic picks him up. Dedmon. And a nice finish on the layup. Dedmon's gotten his first bucket of the night.
Intelligent play there by Hero. Upsets the defense and then hands it off for the assist.
The Trailblazers have gotten just one shot to fall out of three attempts in the fourth. Outside Covington. It's Powell on the wing. Pass to Nurkic. He shoots. Well, the jumper's good from inside 6 feet. And the Trailblazers lead by three.
We could see that the D wanted to block the shot, but they didn't. Nurkic schooled him there.
And here are the Heat. Here's Dedmon. And Nurkic with the block. Here's Little. He's guarded by Lowry. We're in the fourth quarter here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Nurkic. And he drops in the layup off the glass. And now it's a 5-point Trailblazer lead. And now we'll get a perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for Portland.
We've seen them make the extra effort defensively, rotating, closing out airspace, and sending shots back.
It's okay to be a kleptomaniac during a basketball game. Look at those steals totals. A lot of effort on defense tonight.
Just 4 to shoot. Picked it! Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth. Pass to Nurkic. Shoots over Hero. Shot by Nurkic. No good. The Heat have gone 2 of 3 to open the fourth quarter. Now here's Butler. Tight defense on him. Misses from short range. For Portland, they've got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. Nurkic finds Covington. Takes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup.
Well, teams want to get Covington off the three-point line and make him uncomfortable. But he shows you he could finish off the bounce.
Gives us a chance to catch up with Allie LaForce.
Over that last break, I got a chance to hear what Eric Spoelstra said to the team. Point blank, he wants better shot selection. He told them, we're settling, guys. Come on. We're not being patient out there. We're not working the ball around. That has to change right now.
Okay, thanks, Allie. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone by in the fourth. Pass to Dedmon. Here's Lowry. And there's a whistle. That goes on Robert Covington. That's his first foul. Butler against Covington. Stolen!
They're starting a new trend with regard to turnovers. It's becoming problematic.
Powell passes to Nurkic. Here's Simons. He's guarded by Lowry. Powell for three. And again, it's Portland with a three.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
Looking to end the run. And the layup by Butler.
I like the timing, too. Jimmy Butler just bursting off of that pick to get to a shot.
So it's Portland now. So far in the fourth, they've allowed just 6 points. And it's Simons penetrating. And there's the lob. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. And it's Butler with the jam.
Right now, Jimmy Butler is in the zone.
For Portland, they've gone 5 of 8 from the field so far in the fourth. Timeout called. Portland
trying anything now to get them out of this slump.
Well, they can't find the net right now. And all they need, I think, is just to get one to go, get back on track.
Tucker's checked in for Miami. Nance, he's checked in for Portland. Damian Lillard comes in for Simons. Nurkic finds Lillard. Powell outside. Back to Lillard. Double team on Lillard. Powell for three. Good. And it's Lillard who picks up the assist. Powell's got six in the quarter.
Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
For Miami, they've gotten four shots out of six attempts to drop so far in the fourth. Here's Butler. And he banks in the layup.
He's giving his all here in the fourth, sinking four or five shots.
Robinson against Powell. Nance with a screen on Lowry. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Butler. Double team on Lillard. Powell outside. From the arc. Knocks it down from distance. And the Trailblazers lead by 10.
Maybe worrying a bit too much about Lillard that time, dropping the dime to the unguarded player.
Miami has gone 5 of 12 from three-point range tonight. Butler with the ball. Nance covering. Pass to Dedmon. Now Butler. And it's Little with a rebound. To the paint. Out to Lillard. There's a screen by Nurkic. Lillard passes to Nance. Off target with the three.
Looks like the game plan is they're willing to give him that kind of shot. It worked out for them this time, but if they give it to him again, I bet 3 points are coming.
Portland has gone 7 for 17 from three-point range so far in this matchup. Pass to Little. Back to Powell. Lillard outside. Puts up a three. And the three-pointer goes. Lillard's got 23 points.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
They're pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
Butler with the ball. He's picked up by Lillard. For three, Lowry. No luck on that one. The Trailblazers have gone 8 of 12 so far here in the fourth.
Well, with a comeback out of range, we can put a bow on this one. Good performance for the Trailblazers.
I was really impressed with their attitude today, Grant. Competitive game, they battled through every step of the way.
And B.A., can you say big time effort and energy? I mean, just a tremendous performance. They were well deserving of this win.
And so this will lock down their 15th win of the year.
And having this win on the books might give them a little mental advantage the next two times these squads meet.
And even the opposing fans can't deny this was a sensational game for Damian Lillard.
Now this was a showcase night of his skills offensively.
5 second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Nance with a screen on Robinson. It's Lillard with the drive. And he gets that one. And the Trailblazers lead by 15.
They really came in with the right mindset today. I can guarantee you their flight home will be filled with some smiles.
Yeah, when you step into an opposing team's arena and you can play with this type of composure, boy, that food tastes good on the way out of town.
Looking for the spectacular and coming up empty.
Yeah, you can see when it's that close, players reacting just, oh man, we just missed that one. Maybe they'll get another chance at it.
So it's the Trailblazers winning this one easily. It ends up being a fairly easy road win.
Those are so hard to come by. It's never easy to take a game in someone else's building.
And now we have Allie LaForce standing with the player of the game. Allie, take it away.
Dame, you root routinely make shots that most players would not even attempt. What enables you to have that kind of confidence?
Sometimes in the summer, I work on the craziest things. You know, you never know what type of situation you're going to be in. You got to be prepared for it, you know. So I've worked on my fair share of crazy shots, crazy passes, and, you know, you don't make a high percentage of them, but I made one tonight.
Practice makes perfect. Thanks so much, Dame.
Allie, thank you as always. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Brent Berry, Grant Hill, and Allie LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. As we present our New Balance Player of the Game, Damian Lillard.